Praise the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. May his name be glorified in Jesus' name. I am Pastor S. O. Divine. By the special grace of God, I have been praying for 31 days now, and today is the end of our fasting. I believe that a lot of you that have joined us in doing this fasting, and those that have been praying along with me, you have been blessed. By the special grace of God, this is the final video on this fasting. I know that God has really blessed you. I've received a lot of testimonies concerning the move of God in their life. And I pray that even after now, the hand of God will be upon you. Hallelujah. Amen. I would like us to pray and let's believe God that the God we serve will give us greater testimony. Praise the Lord. Amen. Shall we pray? Our Father and our God, we just want to thank you because we know we have no other one that can do it except you. You are the creator. You are the one we trust. You are the one we put our hope on. We know that with you, all things are possible. Daddy, we appreciate you. We appreciate you for life. We appreciate you for the gift of life, for the gift of you have given us today. Seeing today is a miracle. Daddy, we give you praise. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I come in agreement with my viewer. By the reason of your word, I come in agreement with them. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth that you will bring a miracle in their doorstep. Do a miracle in their life in Jesus' mighty name. The Bible said that in Isaiah chapter 55, verse 24, before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. Before they call, I will answer. While they are yet speaking, I will hear. My Father and my God, I pray that even before we call this night, begin to answer. Before we call this moment, begin to answer. While we are yet speaking, begin to hear us in the name of Jesus Christ. I agree with my viewer, by the authority in the name of Jesus Christ, that you will do a miracle in their life. Let there be a miracle in that family. I come in agreement with this one, this family that is believing God for a child. Let there be a miracle in the name of Jesus. You say, before we call, you will answer. While we are yet speaking, you will hear. I decree and I declare in the mighty name of the resurrected Jesus Christ that there shall be a miracle in this life in the name of Jesus. According to your word, you say, while we call, you will answer. While we are yet speaking, you will hear. I prophesy according to your word that this moment, this day, this week, this month, there shall be a miracle in this life in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, I agree with this one that is believing you for a testimony that which man cannot do. You are the only one that can do it. I'm agreeing with this one right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that which is impossible with man, let your mighty power of grace begin to fulfill it in the name of Jesus Christ. I agree with this one that is believing you for a miracle. Lord, I pray that before 24 hours time, there shall be a miracle in this life in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray by the power of the Holy Spirit that you will give this one a testimony. You will give this one a miracle. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. My Father and my God, according to your word, you say that the children the Lord has given to me, they are for signs and for wonders. I pray for your mercy and your grace upon this one. And let your power of miracle, let your grace begin to overtake one right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I know you are the God of miracle. You are the one that parted the Red Sea. Every Red Sea before this one Let it be part asunder right now in the name of Jesus. You did miracle in the life of the children of Israelite. Father, I pray, do miracle in this life. Do miracle in this life. In the name of Jesus Christ. When Jesus Christ came here on earth, he was going about doing miracles. The Bible says he was filled with the Holy Ghost power, going about doing good. I pray that as many are watching this video, that we watch this video. Let it be a point of contact to their blessing. Let it be a point of contact to their miracle. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I agree with this, my viewer. In the name of Jesus Christ. There shall be a 24 hours miracle. The Bible said, at thy word, O Lord, I will lay down my neck. Even as this one believed the word of prophecy, in the name of Jesus Christ, miracle will happen in their life. Miracle will happen in their marriage. Miracle will happen in every aspect of their life. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible said, believe the prophet, you shall prosper. I agree by the authority in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth that from today, whatsoever that is impossible in your life, God will make them to be possible. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, by the reason of this agreement prayer, whatsoever every stubborn problem in your life shall receive solution. In the name of Jesus Christ, any problem that refuses to leave you, you will leave that problem this night. In the name of Jesus Christ, I release the grace and the mercy of God. I release the anointing of God upon you. In the name of Jesus, I release the favor of God upon you. The anointing that God gave to me through this fasting, I release it upon your life. I pray for miracle. Miracle in your life in Jesus' name. May you receive a testimony, 24 hours testimony. That which is impossible with man, may it be possible with our God. The Bible says it's possible with our God. And because of that, I pray and I prophesy, your miracle is with you now. In the name of Jesus Christ. A miracle is what man can't do, but what God can do. I don't know that which man can't do. You have been believing man to do it, but it has been very difficult. Tonight, by the reason of the prayer and fasting we have done for 1 month, I prophesy God to do it for you in the name of Jesus. When the disciple was about to do a miracle, they could not. And Jesus said, listen, this kind can't go out except by fasting and prayers. We have undergone 31 days fasting and prayer. And I challenge that problem before you. Oh, you mountain, you are leveled today. Before this one in Jesus' name, any mountain before you, I cause that mountain to be leveled by the authority and by the anointing of God upon my life. I decree and I declare this mountain is leveled in the name of Jesus. As Jesus caused the fig tree that could not bear fruit and the tree wither, I cause every problem in your life to wither. May God give you a miracle in the name of Jesus Christ. He is the God of miracle. Miracle is what man cannot do, but God can do. I see God stepping into your situation. I see God fighting your battle. I see God opening that door. I see God bringing favor to your life. I see God connecting you to your destiny helper. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, by the authority and by the reason of the word of God, even as we have rounded up 31 days fasting, today, I decree over your life, the anointing of God will take you to a new level. In the name of Jesus Christ, when men will see you, those that have mocked you, they will come to celebrate with you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come in agreement with you. According to Isaiah 65, verse 24, the Bible says, before they call, I will answer. For today, you will not labor in the place of prayer. As you open your mouth to pray, God will answer you. In the name of Jesus Christ, as I intercede on your behalf tonight, I pray you will not labor in life. You will not labor to make it. You will not labor to succeed. You will not labor to finish that project. You will not labor in the name of Jesus Christ. Every struggling spirit in your life is terminated. I release grace upon you. I release favor upon you. I release the blessing of God upon you. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. According to Psalm 77, verse 14, the Bible says, "You are the God who perform miracles. You display power among your people." You are the God who perform miracles. You display power among your people. I come in agreement according to Psalm 77, verse 14. The Lord said he is the God who perform miracles and display power among his people. I pray, let the power of God be displayed upon your life. The anointing of God be displayed upon your life. Men will see you. They will truly know you serve God. Men will see you. They will know you connected to this prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ, I agree with you. By the power of God, God will perform miracle in your life. God will show you his signs and his wonder. In the name of Jesus, I agree with you. By the authority in the word of God, there shall be solution in your case. There shall be solution in your life. There shall be solution. Anywhere they tie you, anywhere they have buried your destiny, even as I prophesy right now, the angel of God is going forth to uproot whatsoever they buried against your destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ, any shrine where they tie your life, where they tie your marriage, where they tie your progress, even as I decree and I agree with you, the angel of the Lord is going right there to fight your battle, to release it in Jesus' name. It is your time for signs and wonders. The Bible said that God performed miracle and he displayed his power among his people. I decree that God will begin to display his power of fruitfulness in your life. You shall be fruitful in every area of your life. The Bible said that if you abide in Christ and Christ in you, you shall be fruitful. You shall bear fruit and your fruit shall remain. I agree with you by the authority in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever you do from henceforth shall bear fruit, shall be fruitful. In the name of Jesus Christ, I disconnect you from the spirit of barrenness. I break that chain of barrenness, the chain of barrenness that make you that whatsoever you do will come to zero. I break that chain in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. By the authority in the word of God, I prophesy over your life. May the God in whom I serve, may the God in whom we pray, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, he has said, "I am that I am," is his name. I pray that that God will visit you. That God will make a way for you. That God will fight your battle. That God will give you testimony. Even as you build by faith, I decree from now to 3 days' time, you will receive a testimony in the name of the resurrected Jesus Christ. Amen. According to Jeremiah chapter 32, Jeremiah 32, 27, the Bible says, "I am the Lord, the God of all mankind." He says, "Is anything too hard for me?" That is a question God wants me to let you know. He said, "I am the God of all flesh. Is there anything too difficult for the Lord?" There is nothing difficult for him to do. I don't know that difficulty you are going through. I agree with you by the power of God. In the name of the resurrected Jesus Christ, every difficulty in your life, receive solution right now towards them. Listen, why you don't need to bother how it will happen is because you are not the one that will bring solution. We serve a God that says there is nothing too difficult for him. He is the God of all. I agree with you right now. By faith, receive solution in the name of Jesus. Receive solution to that problem in your life. Receive solution to that difficulty in your life. Receive solution to that health problem. Receive solution to that finance problem. Receive solution in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare over your life that the hand of God shall come upon you. The blood of Jesus shall be upon your life for grace and for mercy. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I agree with you by the power of God. It is well with you. It is well with your destiny. I agree with you tonight. Where you need miracle, that where you need God's intervention, is it your document? Is it finance? Is it marriage? Is it the fruit of the womb? Today, the God in whom we serve, whom we prayed for within 31 days, who we call upon his name, that God will favor you in the name of Jesus. That God will give you a solution in the name of Jesus. That God will turn things around. I don't know the situation you are in right now. You may be discouraged by what you have seen, what you are going through. But I'm here to tell you that God has promised me that even as I call, he will answer. And while I'm yet speaking, he will hear. There shall be 24-hour miracle in your life in the name of the resurrected Jesus Christ. I prophesy over your destiny. I prophesy over your business. I prophesy over your life. I prophesy over your project that this year you will receive a testimony. This month, the month of September we have entered, testimony shall be your name. Miracle shall be your name. Favor shall be your name. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Amen. I want you to understand, the God we serve is the God, according to Luke chapter 9, 16 and 17, that with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes, the Bible says he fed thousands of men. Listen, I agree with you that you will see God's miracle. You will never go hungry. You will never be hungry this year. The God that used 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes to feed thousands, that God will visit you. You will have in abundance. You will have in abundance. And after feeding them, the Bible said that 12 baskets was remaining. I pray that your blessing will not cease. The 12 baskets represent 12 years. In the 12 years of the month, you will not lack. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy over your life and over your destiny, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that God will feed you. God will make a way for you. God will not allow you to be stranded. I agree with you by the power of God. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. I want to read another scripture to you. Job chapter 5 verse 9. The Bible says, he performed wonders that cannot be phantom, miracles that cannot be confronted. Now, miracles that cannot be counted. Sorry. Now, I want you to understand, he performed wonders, and miracles that cannot be counted. Now, I decree, not only one miracle will you receive. You have the satanic target. There are people that from one problem to the other, from another to the other. This moment, I want to make a decree from one miracle in your life to the other miracle, in the name of Jesus. From one miracle you are seeing getting to the other, from one to the other, your name shall be miracle. There shall be miracle galore in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare over your destiny that you will never have any occasion to cry. You will never have any occasion to shed tears. You will never have any occasion to regret serving God. In the name of Jesus Christ, your miracle, you cannot count it. I prophesy over your destiny that the hand of Jesus shall be upon you. The grace of God shall be upon you. You will not fail in the journey of life. Listen, many died without being fulfilled. All right? Their destiny were not fulfilled. In your life, in your old age, when you look back, you will know that you did not waste your life. Every wasted years, that God shall restore in the name of Jesus Christ. I prophesy from now to the end of the year, and whatsoever you have never achieved this year, this is your month to achieve them. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, the God of miracle, whom we serve, will give you a miracle. God of signs and wonder, the God that made the impossibility to be possible. As I agree with you tonight, things will be possible in your life. The grace of God is with you. The blessing of God is upon you. The favor of God is upon you. The hand of Jesus is upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I agree with you tonight. That which you have been struggling with, God is bringing a solution. Are you sick? Is the doctor saying it's impossible? This is the hour. We serve a God of miracle. I agree with you tonight. Wherever you are watching this video, the anointing will be transferred through this video at any time, at any moment to bless you. I decree and I declare the anointing to break yoke in your life. The Bible says by the reason of the anointing, the yokes are being broken. I agree with you tonight. Yoke of sickness is broken. Yoke of delay is broken. Yoke of poverty is broken. Yoke of stagnancy is broken. Yoke of backwardness is broken. Yoke of demonic attack is broken. Whatsoever yoke they have entangled you with, I decree and I declare, they are broken. The Bible says you are meant for signs and wonder. You are not meant to be sick. The Bible says you shall have no occasion to say you are sick. I agree with you. In the name of the resurrected Jesus, you cannot be sick. It will be impossible for you. You can't be sick because your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. For this reason, I pray for grace upon you. The God of miracle to give you grace on your health. Every sickness, every trace of sickness in your vein, in your body, in your blood, right now, I eradicate it with the blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I pray for those who are having projects. You are having a project, you are believing God for a miracle to complete that project. Receive grace right now. That project shall be completed in the name of Jesus Christ. You are believing God for a contract. I agree with you by the power of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, favor shall come on your way. You shall receive that contract in the name of Jesus. You are believing God for a visa. You shall receive that visa in the name of Jesus. You are believing God to carry your child. You will carry your child this year, from now to a year time, in the name of Jesus. The God of Sarah, the God of Hannah, will visit you in Jesus' mighty name that I pray. Amen. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Now, the Bible said, I want you to understand, in Acts of the Apostles, chapter 19, if you look at verse 11, the Bible says that through handkerchief, that from the body of Paul, many were made healed. Now, God can heal you through any medium. God can visit you through any medium. It can be through handkerchief. It can be through the shadow. It can be through watching video as you are watching right now. I pray that this video you are watching will connect to your miracle. Grace will go through this video to bring blessing to your life. In every way you need blessing, I bless you because I came out from the grace of this fasting. I bless you. Any man that have cursed you, I cancel that curse. Wherever they have cursed you, I cancel it. I bless you. I bless you, the work of your hand. I bless your family. I bless your destiny. I bless what you are doing. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bless you. Wherever you are cursed, today I cancel it. I stop that curse. It will never function in your life. I bless you. I bless you. I bless you. Receive that blessing in the name of Jesus. As you type amen, as you comment, as you share, the grace and the blessing of God will follow you. I bless you in the name of Jesus. The blessing upon my ministry will go with you. The blessing upon my life will connect to you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bless you. Listen, anyone that have duped you, they are owing you. They are owing you. I prophesy, as many that are owing you, they will have no peace until they have restored back what they are owing you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I prophesy, as many that are owing what belongs to you, and they have not yet released it, I prophesy, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it shall be released. It shall be released. I don't know as many that are owing you, but I speak prophetically tonight. God is calling them. God is giving them a dream to remember you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. God will make them to hear the sound of war. God will make them to hear the sound of chariots. They will remember to give you what they are owing you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray and I prophesy. From tonight, you will never struggle. Struggle is not your portion. In Jesus' mighty name that we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 The last prayer I want to leave with you, according to Matthew chapter 19, verse 26, Jesus said, with man is impossible, but not with God. With God, all things are possible. All things are possible. The Bible says all things are possible to him that believes. If you know you believe this prayer, you know you believe the man of God, you know you have watched this video, you know that this man is praying in the spirit, is praying by the Spirit of God. I want you to begin to start agreeing with me in the spirit. I agree with you that all things shall be possible unto you. The Bible says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. From today, even as you believe these prayers, I decree over your life, all things shall be possible. In the name of Jesus Christ, I agree with you, every of your impossibilities shall be possible. In the name of the resurrected Jesus Christ, amen. It is well with you. I agree with you. That thing that man have said is impossible, according to the book of Matthew, the Bible says all things shall be possible in Jesus' name. I pray with you today. It is time for your miracle. It is time for your testimony. The Lord has started this good work. The Bible says he will perfect it. He will perfect it. He said, faithful is he that have called you. He will also do it. I see God stepping into your case. Listen, we serve a God of miracles. That God is right now on your case. That God has started performing that miracle. If God could part the Red Sea, if God could make the Red Sea to dry on that few seconds, the God we serve can do in life in the name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord be with you. My name remains Pastor S.O. Divine. By the special grace of God, this is the 31 video I have made on this video. We are on fasting and prayer for 31 days. And by his grace, the Lord has given me the strength to do this 31 video. And I know God is speaking to my heart that he wants a lot of people to see this video. God wants a lot of people to be blessed. God wants a lot of people to click yes to like the video, and as they like it, grace and blessings shall be connected to their life. Every video that I've made, as you go on from number one to the 31st video of it, we did it under fasting and under prayers. It was not just something we want to do for show off. No, we did it. I did it so that somebody will be blessed. And I see you, as you believed every prayer we have prayed, God will begin to intervene. So go to the, look for other videos, go to my timeline, begin to believe, go through them, believe them, click here, share it. Heaven, God will be happy with you. And as you are clicking like, as you are sharing it, your blessing will not pass you by. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. May the good God that have led me into this 31 days fasting, may that God visit you. Listen, it will never be in vain that you will watch this video. Your life will remain the same. I am telling you, it is not in vain that you cannot watch this video. Will your life remain the same? I know the God that called me to the ministry. I know the God that I serve. Many have started giving me testimony. You will give your own testimony in Jesus' name. May the Lord bless you. I'm very grateful for you to wait for me online to this point. May the God in whom I serve reward you. For all your encouragement, I thank any of you that have encouraged me. I can see a lot of names. Please, I don't like calling names, but I can see your amen, I can see your light, I can see your share. The God that sent me will visit you for good. In the name of Jesus, I'm grateful for your encouragement. I'm grateful for your love. I'm grateful for as many that has been helping me to share this video. May God that I serve give you a testimony in Jesus' name. Please, the prayer won't stop on this 31 days praying and fasting, as I'm led in the Spirit. Very soon, I'll be letting you know what next we are going to do. God is laying it in my heart for us to start Bible school questions and answers through prayers. So if you please, you know, you can give me a better idea, I want you to write me on this video, tell me your mind. We are trying to start a Bible school. After the Bible school, you can, if you are staying within Italy, you can come for, we can be able to help you out. And we are starting questions and answers in that Bible school. We'll be doing prayers also in the Bible school. So I encourage you, keep notes. Before, very soon, I will start a Bible school. And also, I'm going to start sections of prayers. But for this is a 31 days fasting and prayer that we conducted. Please, this is another, we are about to start another program entirely. May the God I serve bless you. I'm very grateful. I'm humble to see you watching this video. I can see a lot of people encouraging me. I receive all those encouragements. Thank you very much. May God be with you. See you next time. In Jesus' name. Amen. For those that want to see, call me. 3511621116. Pastor S. O. Divine. May God be with you. Amen. I'm coming out with another program. Stay tuned. You can write me to encourage me. Give me your own idea. And God will bless you. Thank you, my brother. I can see you. Thank you, my sister. I can see you watching. Thank you very much. I love you all. Jesus loves you the most. Let's get connected. Expect me on live very soon. We are starting another program, which is Bible School through prayers. If you have any prayer point, you can send to me. Either you text me, you can send it private, you can send it through this WhatsApp, this means, this video. We'll pray on it, and I believe God for a greater testimony. May God be with you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.